This is Terrytown, upper middle class suburban neighborhood of the gods. With its members only steel gated country club, its child friendly sidewalks, parks, and large private baseball field, it's any middle class white American family's dream. Austin's Terrytown lies just west of downtown, burrowed amongst gracious trees and well kept homes priced in the millions. Terrytown is usually defined as the area bound by 35th Street in the north, Enfield Road in the south, Mopac Boulevard in the east, and Lake Austin on the west. It's an oasis for those thirsting for money, culture, and class in the capital city of Texas. In a place where the only drama and issues existing in the neighborhood come from housewives and their gossip, something deeply troubling has been going on.
You could be in a shot too, Papa.
You know what it was? We found out just weeks after that first Tuesday that it was rock and roll music.
That's right. Rock and roll music. It's a devil's music.
This incident took place just a few years ago. The Joneses and their neighbors have been suffering ever since, without any improvement or assistance from the local police department. It's only just recently that this nuisance has grown to be the area's chaos-filled epidemic of the decade. Fear, paranoia, and frustration all seem to be the common denominators throughout, along with, of course, rock and roll music.
Trying to fucking rock out.